ever notice, let's call it wealthy people's homes, billionaires, millionaires, and now in the cryptocurrency age, they're calling them whole coiners. Anybody with a whole coin is going to be a billionaire someday, and you're going to look at their establishment as wealthy. The point I'm making here is that when you go into their spaces, you notice no clutter and lots of open areas, space.